Hey guys, so it's Alexis. I'm starting off the video like this because I'm charging my phone right now and I just yeah, what the fuck? And I just want to start off the intro, like basic or whatever. So, you know, I'm here. And if you haven't already read the title, I'm going to be doing a new products haul type of thing. But yeah, let's get on to the video. Hey guys, so I'm here now. I'm actually like in my setup type of thing, and like I would have like just a blank screen, but I feel like I'll get too serious, and like I'm not serious, like I'm honestly not. So like, you know, and just have it like this. I think I'm gonna start off with palettes, and I have four palettes here. The first one is the Moonchild Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I went to California. So I got, you know, my nail gonna crack something. So I got new palettes and makeup. I have so many lights, y'all don't know how much blinded I am right now. And it's really good. It's like, I like that. I like the colors Pink Heart, Blue Ice, and Lucky Clover. And it's these. And like they just give a good little like vibe type of thing. I don't know, like I'm weird. But then next three are from Morphe, and this one's the Day Slayer 15D. And I've used them all, and I love them so much. And my favorite colors on these is Upbeat, Increase, and Spark. And it's this one. This one, and this one. And they're just like orange type of shades and like browns kind of palette. And I went to the Morphe store to get these because one of my dreams on my bucket list was to go to the Morphe store. And I was like, you know, there's one nearby, so let's just go. And this one is the 15N Nightmaster. This one's like a more purplish, still has some oranges, gold shimmers, pink. And my favorite on these, Selfie, Talent, and Unique. I digged into that one. This one, and this one. So these top three. And these two are gold shimmers, and this one's just like an orange brown. It's like a transition shade. And then this one's a Morphe Fit 25C, Hey Girl, Hey. Oh, there's a hair. And I haven't played much with this one, but it's still really good. And my favorite, it doesn't have the paper, you know. Well, I can't tell you guys because I lost the like thing, like the names, but I like this one, and this one. I lost the thing. I need to look for that because that's very important. But yeah, those three are from Morphe. My hair's got attacked. And then next one is like just like a little like powder, and it's the Laura Mercier. Honestly, at first, like, I never, like, wanted, like, yeah, I wanted it, but I never, like, bought it with my money because I was like, this is, like, almost $40. I think it's $40. I don't know. But I was like, you know, I'm not gonna pay, like, that much for a powder. Like, what if it's not even good? Even though everybody says it's good, but, like, you know, I was still thinking. And, like, when I went to California, I went for some reasons, and I was like, you know, I'm gonna look bomb as fuck. So I was like, I'm gonna get this. And I ended up getting it, and I love it so much because I have really bad crease lines, my smile lines, because I smile too damn much. And like, even without makeup, like, you can see them. And so yeah, like, it helps a lot, and it makes my makeup stay all night long. And then next are just like, what is it called? Primers and stuff. So this one's a Mario Badescu skincare, and this one's the rose water one, and I like like it a lot. I like spraying it. I have to go cop the like big size one. And then this one's the coarse pomegranate. These are samples that I got for my points on Sephora. Well, this one, the lady gave it to me because she said she liked me, so she just gave it to me. And this one's like really good. It's a good moisturizer. This one's the YSL Touche Xanthi Blur Primer. And it has like gold like glitters inside, which is so cool. And it just really blurs your primers, and it doesn't feel like greasy and stuff, you know? And the next one, I have my big size, but I have this one too. It's the Too Faced Hangover Primer. And it's bomb. And I'm gonna do foundation, might as well. This one's the Fenty Beauty, and I got it. And it's really good. It doesn't make you sweat. Like, it doesn't feel like you have much on. It is full coverage, but like, it doesn't feel like you have much on. And then we were kind of talking about skincare, so I'm gonna just talk about my face stuff. I got this Perlice Coconut and Rice Nutrient Sheet Mask, and I also got this Perlice Green Tea and Ginger Sheet Mask. So these are both the same brands. And I have this Sephora Curl Face Mask. And then I have these like Asian brand or Chinese, I don't know. It's Man Efit. And this one's Lily, like the flowers, and then Mugwort. And then I got the Pomegranate Crush. And then we go on with lipsticks. Okay, so I got this Dirty Little Secret D.I.C. Oh, never mind. I'm sounding dumb. Let me get it out first. If it comes out. And it's just like, I'll swatch it. It's that. You can also use this as a highlighter now that I think about it. And it's just like a twisty thing. Oh, it's eyeshadow crayon. Never mind, it's not a lip stuff. I thought it was. Okay, I'm done. Got that. Then I got this Morphe cream lip polish. And it's really good color. And then I got this liquid Mega Lash Catsuit. These are both from Wet n Wild. And this is shade Nudist Beach. And this is Rebel Rose. And they're so cute. And another one from Wet n Wild. I got this Mega Cushion. It's just like a cushion. You have to like squeeze it. And it's the shade. Does it not have a shade? It says melon it like it is. I think that's what it is. I don't know. But it's really good too. And I wore it like last week. So yeah. So that's all the stuff I got. And I hope you guys like this video. I'm starting to make short videos. I think it's better for me to make short videos than long videos and not post so much. So yeah. I hope you guys like this video and make sure to subscribe and comment down below what type of videos you guys want to watch. Bye!